We're here at the Kentucky Horse Park in Lexington, Kentucky, and with me today is Jonathan Lang. Jonathan, this place is amazing and has a little bit of something for everyone. What can people expect when they visit?
It does. First of all, we're happy that you had a chance to come out and experience this place. We're very passionate about it. The horse park was founded in 1978. We're part visitor center, we're part competition facility, we have a campground. So there's something for everybody. When you come through the front gates of the Kentucky Horse Park, you go through our visitor center, and then when you come out of the visitor center, you automatically see our International Museum of the Horse. It's Smithsonian affiliated, and it tells the story of our relationship with horses over centuries. We're one of the only facilities you're going to find anywhere in the world that explains that. So it's very important for us and our heritage, being a Kentuckian, just how important horses are to us. So that's your first stop. You walk across the park grounds. We have 1,200 acres here, a lot to maintain, as you can imagine.
Yes.
But we enjoy the green space, and I think our visitors very much enjoy the green space, from their sculpture tour to coming up to the Parade of Breeds. We have over 30 rare breed horses. We do shows twice a day, so people get an opportunity to see these rare breeds and learn about the history of those horses and take something away they normally wouldn't get. We're standing behind the big barn. The big barn was original to this property. It is still one of the oldest, largest wooden structures in North America. So we take people, it's got a story of its own. But also when you go into the big barn, we have draft demonstrations. So this is where draft horses stay. If you're doing a trolley ride, which you'll see around the park, that's where those guys live. And then we obviously turn them out into the paddocks at nighttime. From there, you go up to the Hall of Champions. The Hall of Champions, we have two of the Kentucky Derby winners, Gopher Jen and Funnyside. Gopher Jen, the oldest living Derby winner. So it's not often you get an opportunity. If you're visiting Kentucky for the first time, you don't get a chance to go to Keeneland or Churchill Downs and experience it firsthand. But to have that opportunity to go up and interact direct with a horse.
That is so cool.
Yes, and not just the Derby winners per se, but for horses in general, you don't really find that a lot. And we pride ourselves on that. And we take great pride in having people come through and having a great experience.
It's such a big part of Kentucky pride, Kentucky history, all of it.
Yes, it really is. And when people are here, of course, we're biased. We want them to visit the horse park and experience everything that we have to offer. But at the same time, we have a lot of great community partners between downtown Lexington, Georgetown, the Bourbon Trail. So it's all encompassing. So we say we're ambassadors of the Kentucky Horse Park, but we're also ambassadors of the state. And we'll promote everything from even over into Louisville, you know, what you can see and do. But first and foremost, when people come to the horse park, you buy your admission ticket. It's good for 2 days, and you can really experience something like no other place in the world.
And Jonathan, this really is the perfect one tank trip for either a daycation or a staycation.
It's perfect. We're an hour drive from Louisville, so I spend a lot of time going back and forth there to look at the sights and the sounds. But when people can come out of here, you can either take a walking tour, you can experience the attractions. And if it's too much for one day, it's a 2-day ticket. So you can stay over in our campground. We have 260 sites. We have a pool. It's booked year round. That's not to say there's not availability, because there is. But it's really, we get a lot of people, even locally, that'll go and stay in the campground.
Yeah, it's just super fun. And a swimming pool? Come on.
It's fun. And I think where we're located right off of 75 and 64, people really like that convenience. So I'd say if anybody's planning to come, you can buy your tickets online at kyhorsepark.com. Make sure that you watch the weather, since we're an outdoor facility.
Yes.
So watch that. We also sell tickets on site. Our staff are more than happy to help any way we can. And then for updates on horse shows or any unique things we have going at the park, I would encourage people to follow us on social media.
Fantastic. Well, Jonathan, thank you so much for having us today.
Thank you very much.
From Kentucky Horse Park, I'm Joanne Dixon.